Okay, people, here is another episode of Rust. I've been to Outpost and bought a couple things. Namely, one was a battery, which probably the fine one. Whoa! Oh, come on. The minute I start recording, it's going to start getting through. I mean, it's been okay. This is my new truck. I now have a longer truck with two lockers on it. We are on our way up to the north. Means I'm in a snow boat. We're on our way up to the sulfur mine. I'm looking for wood chests. Oh, there's one. There's one. Find some other stuff. I got a whole bunch of low grade with me. I'm gonna go up to the sulfur steel and let it start chugging. I'm gonna go cut down some wood while I'm out here. Didn't bring one with me. We got one solar panel, but I got a big battery, so would have been smart. I'd have swapped it with one of my batteries at home that was already charged up. So much easier than screwing with them. Realize that bull. Hey, that bad, large one. Oh yeah, of course. You're gonna squawk. Oh, this is good. Thanks, guy. Nice to meet you. Ooh, 9 scrap. That's nice. That's a nice deal. Oh, I saw a box right there. There it wasn't. Had a camper on it. It would be kind of cool to have a camper on my truck, but you don't got enough room. Because a camper takes up, I don't know if it takes up one spot on your truck or two. Never paid attention. I may end up switching trucks. You know what? Gas station right now. There's no zombies near here. I may stop and, I don't see any. Go ahead and recycle. Doing up here. Oops. Not a bad, wow. It'd be a nice place to put a house right there. Right behind the gas station. Anybody's been frequenting this establishment at all. I want to research that somewhere in my house. This ground up, and I'm going up to my cabin. Unless I hit the boxes on the way. Keeping right there with me. Where is my... Sure. Yep. I worry. Right. thought I saw a box right there. I might stop, because I've already cut down all the trees up there. I'm going to stop along here. Hey, there's a house. Areas, if I can see. Cut down a bunch of wood. Oh, there's a swamp. Gives me almost 10,000 wood. I wonder if you guys getting a little chintzy in your boxes. Oh, that's the Arctic Research Place. Oh, okay. Oh, there's a stone quarry. I didn't think about that. I thought I knew that. For trying to look over the stuff with the boxes. I've never drove up here. I rode a horse all the way up here. And then I rode a taxi back. Now I have to bring my vehicle back. Up the road. Or this might be a supermarket. Oh, there's stuff here. three slots. That's all locked up. The delay is being a little bit delayed when I push the buttons. Whoa! Airborne! And let's see, where am I at? Oh no 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 no. Whoa, 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 whoa. I have to turn off, but that's the wrong turn off. You can take the train up here, but see it, it starts veering off right there from where you want to go. Hey. He was supposed to set them to where they didn't. Didn't pour them on roads. And he's never done it. Come on! I guess I could use the sapples on the wall to get in and save the, well, we're going to make some more stuff to make it work. Stuff up here, out of sulfur, more sulfur. This guy's house. Wasn't here the other day when I was up here. Well, how did I miss the road? I didn't even see it. I was actually watching. That's why I didn't see this house last time. I didn't go past this house. It's right here. odd row. I could come up here and kill Bradley. But... Whoa. He found someone. Well, that's either zombies there was zombies up here last time. Well, here's the road. Whoa. Cut his arms down a little bit. They're too. Oh, that's all blocked. I'm gonna put a. Can't put too much of a wall around this thing. I built this house where I did. I didn't think about. Zombies. Oh, I should have backed in right here. Yeah. This. Gotta block my electrical tool. I hadn't even thought about it. That. Extra wood. Grab all my stuff. I'm gonna go get that going. Where is the rest? Oh, there it is. I do got my stuff. Okay, let's get this going. You know, I could. You know what? Oh. And that was on the door. Laggy it is up here. Anti-hack. See, it's lagging up here and it's screwing with stuff. Really want to do that, but it's the only way to make solid right there. Okay, so down here, I need to. Oh, I could have done them solid walls. Then would have kept my, yeah, it's okay, whatever. I may end up taking this with me when I leave. I don't know. I may leave it. I can buy another one. Oh, what's causing static? Thank you. Okay, that's all good wood. Yep. Now back in here. I don't need this. We have a light in here. I was gonna put solar panel up, but it wouldn't have light. We'll see how long we run. Should be
in here.
No wonder it's left at 6. Okay, well, okay, that should be no problem. Come back in here. I'm going to pause my recording so you guys don't have to trudge through this and you're letting this thing run. And I'm going to eat some lunch. I'll be right back. Okay, well, we got some daylight here. Just went and checked on that. That's fine. But let's see. We're gonna run out here. Grab this just in case and put that and that in there. And then, oops, didn't mean to. That's okay. Okay, we got all that. Drank before I left. Oh well. We are gonna run down here. Cause I just saw a ton of nodes down here. Huh, thought I saw one right. Huh. Well, anyway, there's a ton. Let me check something. Hope it's my internet or if it's the lag up here because of the zombies. Trying to test. No, it's my internet. It's moving kind of slow. Just pulling up the test is slow. Pushed start on it. It still hasn't loaded everything yet. There it goes. Oh yeah, look at my ping. 576, 300, 200, 400, 526, 527, 650, 700. That's what's wrong. Ping's bad. That's just the ping, really, because my uploads are up. 7 downloads 107. Usually, if I'm above 5 on upload, it's okay, but it's my ping. That's screwy right now. Okay, let's get down here. I want to do some jacking. Hey, this is a big wall. Getting down's easy, but getting back up's gonna be a pain in the butt. Well, there's plenty of ore down here. It's really nice. As long as the zombies don't hear me. I cut down some of them trees while I'm down here. Wow. Got a few. I may have to drive and find me something to drink. Okay. It's sad that their animation can't work this far away. That windmill's up there turning, but you can't see it. It's not showing the animation. That's sad. I guess I gotta draw a line somewhere. And to be honest, I may not have my game set. Go that. Oh, there was some two over there. I didn't even see. Guess I'll make a couple more furnaces so I can I can be making the stuff, pouring that stuff, or turning it into the regular stuff, then the regular sulfur. Doubt, nope. No reason to even try. But I could have ran around the other way. That didn't work. Hey, look what I found. We may have to go the other direction. I'm not going clear up there. Why is it? That's weird. It wasn't water, but it was acting like I was in water. That was really weird. Oh. How did I miss this? This is very odd. This is where I came down. Can I go up this? Nope. Oh, I'm not gonna sit here and waste time trying to get up this crap when I can't. I'd rather go around this side than the other side, as long as I can get around this side. Good to go up here or not? Nope. If I'd have known about this, I'd have brought some ladders. I could put ladders up and go right up that. I don't know. I don't think I got any rope on me anyway. I didn't know I was going to do this. Plenty of daylight. Wow. Maybe getting as much sulfur this way as I am through the... And it better be running still when I get there. If it turned off, I'll be upset. But I've wasted time. Come on, Linda, let me stick back. Oh, that's the right way. Another two. On lag. Jeez. Oh yeah, 311 still. Oh shit, look at that. I clicked at 4,200 down there. And only 300 some off this thing. Well, that was almost a waste driving up here to let it sit there and run. Oh well. I didn't know all them nodes were going to be down there anyway. Put two of them here running. Got plenty of wood. Oops. That was fun. Oh yeah, it runs a lot faster by itself. Might as well have them set here. Have it running. I mean, I can take it back and put it in the big furnace, but. Still going pretty fast. It'd be cool if they'd respawn down there. I think one respawned over there already. There's that one I seen. I knew I saw it, but I couldn't find it when I was down there. I don't want to run back around the whole place again. Ah, jeez. Oh well, let me pause this for a second and get started back up again. It crashed. Okay, we are back. I have no idea. Oh, I was trying to stop. I have no idea why it crashed. Out of the blue. Rust is the only game that I have that does that. None of the rest of them crash like that. I think when I leave up here, I'll probably take that with me. I'll put my solar panel. I got one solar panel. I'll put it up there. Up here instead, and I'll take my house. Because I don't come up here that much. That solar panel will keep that battery full. Shouldn't have to have the wire tool in it to be able to see how full it is. Stupid. Didn't mean to hit right there. West. I bought all them chainsaws. Oh, did it say? No, 22 left. Okay, I missed that. Oh, look at that. Drop right over there. Yep, sun going down. Well, I thought there was a drop. No, I don't see it. Oh, yeah, there it is. I don't know why. It's gonna be right over there. If I had a horse, I'd ride over there. The minute I drive my truck over there, there'd be a swarm of zombies. I'll never get to it. We'll just watch the ball. See where it's going. Yep, so I'm going down. It'd be down before I can get over there and back. I think we're gonna call it anyway. It's been an hour. I need to get this uploaded. We'll start to do something a little more exciting next episode. I'll get finished up here. I'm gonna do a raidable base. I just gotta get just a little more time to close it. We've only got like 8 or 9 right now. They're so expensive to make. You have to, it takes 20 explosives for each one. And the explosive take tech trash, and then the timed explosive takes tech trash. So it just, it's very expensive. A lot of sulfur. Oh my. Well, I'm trying to collect all this sulfur. I've only got 1,800 there. I don't remember what the rate is. There's 600, 700, almost 800 there, and 14, almost 2,000 there. Not bad. I'm just doing that for the heck of it. Oh, I didn't count what was already done. 460. I'm gonna watch, see where it is. Oh, the sun's hitting it. Dang. It's dark fast. Let's see how far away that thing is. Wish I had a scope. Nope, it's on the other side of that mountain. Okay, well, it's just to the right of that tree, them trees, but over the hill. Okay, well, guys, I think we're going to call it for now. Thanks for watching.